Oh, ready.
Jonathan, I understand you need a wall knocked at your house. Whether I should run into that is irrelevant, really. The house would probably collapse if I run into it. I sincerely doubt I have the strength to run through a wall